Hi, I'm David Blatner from InDesignSecrets.com, and I want to show you a simple but powerful tip for making tab stops repeat at regular intervals. In this text frame, you can see that I have 5 numbered words, each of which is separated by a tab character. I just clicked after the word and typed the tab key. Now you can see that these are tabs by going to the Type menu and choosing Show Hidden Characters all the way down here at the bottom. See that little double-headed arrow? That's a tab character. Now, by default, if you don't set your own tab stops, then InDesign sets the tab stops at every half inch across the column. So I know that these are all starting at intervals of a half inch, or 3 picas. But what if I want to change that? I want a bit more space between these columns. Well, one option is to turn this into a table, and there's a good feature for converting tab text into tables automatically, but we'll have to cover that in another video sometimes, because I'm going to stick with tabs for right now. So, I can change the tab stops, that is, where the tab characters jump to or stop at, by opening the Tabs panel, which you can find in the Type menu. But first, I need to place my cursor inside that paragraph, so I'll double-click with my selection tool, and that places the cursor inside the paragraph. Now I'll head to the Type menu and choose Tabs. Or you could just press Command-Shift-T or Control-Shift-T on Windows. And it's helpful to have the whole top of the text frame visible when you open this panel, because if you do, then InDesign will snap the Tabs panel to the top of the text frame. It aligns it for you. Now here, I'm just going to click inside the ruler here to add the tab stop at, say, 9 pica 3. That way, the first tab now extends all the way to that point. Now I want several more of these tab stops at exactly equal measurements across the column. You could do the math here, but you know, it's just not worth the trouble because InDesign has a hidden feature tucked away up here inside this little menu on the right side of the panel. Most people never even look in here, but it has several really helpful features, like clear all the tabs or reset indents, which sets your left and right indents back to 0. And here's the one I need, repeat tab. Now, by the way, I should point out that this only works because this tab stop over here is highlighted. See that little blue highlighting? So now, when I choose Repeat Tab, InDesign automatically adds tab stops across the column at exactly that same interval. Now, that's a bit too wide, so I want to change that value. So I need to undo that, or I could delete all of those tab stops using that same menu. Or actually, you can get that menu by right-clicking on the ruler, and up comes the context menu with all the same features. So now, I'll click Clear All. Then, I'll put a new tab stop over here at, say, 8 pica 6. Then, I'll right-click on this area just above the ruler, and I'll choose Repeat Tab. There we go. So that's the Repeat Tab feature in InDesign. And that's it for this episode of InDesign Secrets. Be sure to check out InDesignSecrets.com for thousands of InDesign articles and tutorials. And sign up to receive our free weekly InDesign Tip of the Week. Thanks for learning with us.